Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Concentrating, I should be able. Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
Enemies like those yaks are too big. Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release.
Hey, look.
Remember, Hunter?
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that yak. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff!
Ah, Spyro, welcome. We have found that Hawk. You have 2 minutes. have this. Would you like to try a game? The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Done. Have this. If you stare at it long.
Goodness, you scared. Well done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away.
It's a good...
Headphones are messing up. Yeah, I thought I remember something over here. What? I don't remember you having like a wave attack. You might have though. You might have had a wave attack in the original. I just don't remember because it was years ago. I'll leave you alive for now, just because of those eyes you give me. What? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I can come back with super breath. I think that's this level's massive power up. You're a bad guy. I know that, because you gotta hit me. Look at that inflatable duck. Pick on someone your own size here. Don't want to go through. Okay. Okay. I think I got everything I can so far. Come on, turtle. Gallop. Charge, noble beast. Yes, this is another level I need the ladder power up, so. It's what I thought. All these trees got. Run, turtle, run! I wonder, can I ride you? No? Looks like there's another turtle somewhere. Maybe I can see if I can ride that turtle. Yeah, I won't be able to glide over there. You guys attack me. Dig, dig, dig. What do you want?
The workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release them.
Oh, yeah, not a problem, boss. As long as you give me an orb, I will do anything for payment. So I was wrong, there was not a turtle. So 1 of 7. Can I snipe it from here? All right. Now, you know, we're just gonna go for the. No, turtle, you got my way. Come on. Let's get this. Let's free these turtles. It was worth it. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have some more boxes. I could have swore I saw a gem somewhere when I passed a turtle. Yeah, I did. I did. What? Don't you tease me. Okay. So this last one must be where? It has to be progressed more through level, so No, turtles. You're getting in my way. You're killing me, Smalls. Come on, Spyro. Go through the tube. Oh.
Most impressive. Please take this sacred thingamajig as a token.
Sacred thingamajig. Doesn't sound too sick of their old man. To be 100% fair, I didn't know that that box was there. I just, my timer's going out, so I hit circle and just, I prayed. And apparently it worked. Didn't mean to headbutt my little magic fairy friend. Give me your gem.
Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop.
Well, you see, I would, but I have this thing. I don't have thumbs, so I can't climb a ladder. I guess you're gonna have turtle soup here soon. Wish I could help, Pops. Wish I could help. Okay, well, I know this is going to be above the home stretch because I can't do a handful of things. So, march, turtle. March. I said march. March. Run. No, he will not turn around. He will step on this button. It's your duty. Alrighty.
Thank you, young dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
What about like all the turtles in the boxes? Are they not? But alrighty. I should have totally just like smushed you, but this is a children's game, so I can't do that. I'm gonna leave this future. And always, as always, if you want to ring that notification bell, that'll